So, Skadar Ruin. Identify temple target. Activate bridge. Assassinate Skadar leader.
This is the Skadar Fanatic's most holy place. They believe this planet is sacred ground. The battle shrine is located at the most holy part of this holy planet.
So let me get this straight. It's holy. There's more to it than that, isn't there?
Yes. In all of the time that we Lions fought the Skadar, we never found this place. We knew that until it was destroyed, the war would never be over. We fought the Skadar to a standstill. We earned a ceasefire. But we always had to be on our guard. The destruction of this place would be a chance in 3 years.
Or...
Then we have to be certain that no fanatics survive. I'll go in and take out the Lord.
You make, you know, the war worse by destroying a holy, you know, site.
If you're caught on the ground when the fleet gets here, you won't stand a chance.
That's a mistake I don't intend to make.
Did it. All of a sudden, this has turned into doom. This one? I don't remember. No, I think it's this. God damn it! Nothing over here. Okay. What? Okay. Flip into these bastards.
This seems to be one of the special pillars. What? I mean, it can't be there, can it? I guess it is. My way of thinking, then.
All right, what the fuck am I missing? I don't... sense. What the hell? I don't... Where is the hole in the wall? Okay. Fucking trick. The bastards. Ah, okay, I remember. Fucking open the door, good God.
far away.
Fucking open the goddamn door!
I think it's everybody. Mother.
Pillars.
Let me pick it back up! Fuck!
I failed anyway.
There we go.
essentially to not have all the flicker. God, that's annoying. Can I get a checkpoint? Get an autosave?
Oh no! The Skidar army in suspended animation!
Fuck 'em. Did you not see the video that I put out? It's right there on my YouTube about when it's going to return and all that type of stuff. Yeah, there's a, it's a last call for creation. And in it, I essentially say, it's like, hey, I need your creations because I need to get to work and start building the universe because I'm going to start everything here soon. I point that out in the video specifically. Because essentially I need everybody to get their stuff done.
No, quick, give me your gun. will you just let go? I managed to get the fleet to stop the bombardment while I looked for you. They'll start as soon as we're clear.
I'd have got out in time if that one hadn't grabbed my foot.
Of course, Joanna, of course.
No, I would have.
I believe you.
And that's it. That is Perfect Dark on Agent difficulty. But yeah, essentially I set a time frame for all of the stuff, all the titles and the characters that I need them if you want to be in from the very beginning of the thing, right? Which the beginning of the thing, it's going to start in July. So, there we go. That is the game of the month. But, you know, speaking of wrestling, from what I understand, it's May 19th, and I think Johnny is actually doing wrestling here. So, if he's doing wrestling, I might join him. Because, you know, May 19th, the whole pain thing. He's probably doing 2K22. Let me check. Okay, let's see, Johnny, he's... Oh. He's doing that multiverses Warner Brothers Smash game. Well, never mind, I guess. Yeah, the multiverse thing seems to be a big thing right now. But I don't blame him for jumping on it. I didn't really have any interest in it, personally. I mean, it seems interesting. It's Warner Brothers. Smash Brothers. I mean, that's what it is, essentially. Which, I mean, they're using their IPs for something cool, right? And that's always good. It's just a shame they can't use them for something, you know, original. Like, Superman is in the game. And when was the last time there was a good Superman game? Come on. The Looney Tunes, specifically Bugs Bunny, is in it. I'm pretty sure it's been a while since there's been a good Bugs Bunny game, but I mean, cool, he's in there. You know, other stuff like that, right? But I mean, essentially what it is, with there being no more Smash update, Smash is done and it's out, and basically those people that are that got hyped up in Smash Land or whatever you want to call it, I don't know, whatever it is, they're looking for the next thing to get hyped about, you know? And the stuff like the Nickelodeon All-Stars game, which ended up being kind of you know, and now there's this for them to kind of latch on to, you know, which is good. It's good for them, you know, because they know what they like, right? It's good that they're getting stuff. Because if anything, if there is a market that is underserved and you can find a way to serve them, then do so, which is what people are doing, companies are doing. And it's not necessarily a bad thing. And I just realized that my recent this and recent that are not all working. There at the bottom of the screen. So that's concerning. I might want to look into that. Apparently there's a storm rolling through right now. I just heard some rumbly of some thunder. Okay, now the original Perfect Dark team. I'd say the original Square, the original people, they seem to really enjoy the shit that they made. Really get into it. I mean, obviously you can tell by the game, but just look at the weird stuff they put here in the... in the credits, the weird stuff. It just goes to show that, you know, they had a good team. They had a good time doing what they're doing, right? All right, well, I went through it by myself on easy. Or normal, I guess. I guess technically it's normal, hard, and very hard is the thing. There's no technically easy. Unless you just want to call agent easy. And special agent normal. I don't know. Because technically you gotta play agent to unlock the others, so I don't know. But maybe next week when I come back to this, I'll send a shout out on Twitter and such. See if anybody wants to try this co-op online. I think that might be another good way to experience the game and have it fresh, because I can remember doing it co-op when I was younger, but again, I'd like to try that again. Behold the special ending thing. Brought to you by the power of the Xbox.